Rivet's up to.
And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken.
And this galaxy is finally mine!
That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map. The dimensional map.
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Oh, Rivet.
Kit.
Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside, see if he got the map.
The archives?
Sorry, be continued.
When you find something you like. That is a popular one. Looks like you got some open sails and the Raritanium to match.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
Every day I get to vanquish an enemy.
We knew he'd come!
You are not allowed near the archives, intruder!
The Emperor will not be... Please, if anyone gets inside.
The Emperor's got to be heading for the archives. Have to get there for
he is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy?
I'm incredibly disturbed.
Ratchet, we must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives. The dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
The Lombax! How did you get here?
Your security's terrible!
Flagship! Progress report!
Oh, your greatness! Apologies! The army of undead has hampered our progress!
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
Oh. Problems? Never. This is a flurry to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives! Think of the treasures within! Weapons of unimaginable power? Lost episodes of Lance and Dennis!
Oh, those baubles are
useless! The map is all we need.
The rest can burn!
Wait! Does that mean he has the map already, or...? Melchett, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
Has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor!
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks. Ha!
Plates.
turning on. Let's find another. Oh, hey!
Our undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
We're getting off this ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
Oh, if I had nightmares, Boldy would make a regular appearance.
Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map. Let's run dry.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of this ship is odd. Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
I am ready when you are.
All right, let's get down into the catacombs. Oh man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though. Whoa. Is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is...
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts. There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of the...
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts. There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of the... it's not important.
The goo! Right.
Ratchet. It.
Greetings.
Hey! It's the monks!
We found the rift of their dimension and came to seal it. You pulled them all.
We're on it!
Holy...
You said it, pal! We gotta keep them away from the monks!
If it means we will never have to see a bone goon again, I am happy to assist.
Are you hungry? No, my buns.
Are you
that. Ratchet, we must protect the monks.
Greetings.
Hey, it's the monks.
Down the rift to their dimension.
We're on it.
Holy.
You said it, pal. We gotta keep them away from the monks.
If it means we will never have to see a bone goon again, I am happy to assist.
Monks!
rift is closed. Thank you, Wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got...
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. Hey! This should keep things on the down low. So nervous about this anomaly. Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. Not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Hiding the dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. Speed things up a bit. is a heavy one. Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. This may be it, the final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Free energy? How nice. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. have accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me.
Hey!
I can do this. I will do this. Fight the Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. I know how to stop the cataclysm, and we are about to get that. Oh, things are finally going our way. Ratchet. I
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories! It's all
come on, kid!
Prison.
We gotta... Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
Zordium. In a while.
Wow. We must let Rivet and Kit know.
Let's meet them at Zerky's. We can play.